I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Kitezh, Jacob, the deathless ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. That I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Kitezh.
Locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. patience, Lara.
Now!
Got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. The Codex. This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Από τον Πάο, από τον Πιλά, βασίζουν προς την καρδιά της πόλης. Εκεί θα συναντήσουν την πόλη και θα βάλουν με την πόλη με το αίμα των εστών.
So many of them.
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps. My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. The divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower, but it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the Prophet's deathless ones are unstoppable, an army of wraiths and devils that can never die, a mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human, and they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn. They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.
Oh! Gina, Scott Austin.
I've never felt such terror. Tonight, the armies of the Mongol horde camp at the edge of the valley, ready to strike at the heart of Kitezh. We have the alchemist's fire at ready to set the invaders alight. Every man and woman who can wield a weapon will fight. We will do all we can to support the Athanatoi. But I have never seen bloodshed. None of us mere citizens have. I have never taken a life, and now that I must, I fear for my resolve.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... not possible.
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Kitezh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Arise. aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control. Behind that barrier. Nothing but bones, picked clean. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. They're far more decorative and lavish than I'd expect. But they're still well used. Whoever owned them was wealthy, but they rode with the army. Princess of Kitezh. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed. blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons. Under the water. Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms.
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his mark is plain. Men driven to wicked words and acts, as God's grace is driven from them. We take them here to the mouth of Hell itself to drive out the demons. We do not always succeed. Often the poor wretches are too far gone and they die when we drive the beasts out of them. It is heartbreaking to lose good people, but we must stand against the devil in all his forms.
That should be high enough. That looks about right. Let's see if it works. Formula for Greek fire.